Alright everybody, welcome back to my Dark Souls playthrough with part 6. I'm sorry for the stuttering or just the pause because when I hit record, it kind of froze a little bit. So I just want to make sure my shit wasn't all fucking up. What does this say? Tight spot. Really? This is stupid. It's not really laggy, it's just, I don't fucking know. I want to beat this boss. That is what I want to do. Get out of my way, you fucking chode. Well, like I said last video, when I was supposed to grind a little bit, I didn't do that. I literally just stopped the recording and literally just started back up again. Because it is currently right now 11:04 p.m. and I kind of want to beat this boss. These guys are just fucking dicks, man. Mainly because they run in fucking packs and they're relentless as shit. Fuck you, asshole. Fuck you, asshole. I blocked that, dude. I was supposed to be in invincibility frames, but no, you're a douche. Why did I throw fire when I was supposed to heal myself? Hello, sir. What did I just do? These dudes are fucking annoying! Get the fuck out of my face, dude! I need to do my, Estus Flask, like, upgrade thing, to where it heals me more. I'll probably do that soon. All these dudes gone? Yeah, good, they're all fucking gone. These dudes suck dick, man. So with this, I'm going to, what the strategy is for this, what I've been noticing is kind of move around a bit, but also try to stay behind him or stay close to him. See that shit? Good, I'm gonna cut your fucking tail off, you little son of a bitch. I need your tail, I need your tail, I need your fucking tail. See, that's why you don't want to stay away from him, because you're gonna get fucked. And I have to kill two of those. God damn it. No, another thing to do is probably not try to run through here because you're going to die a lot faster when you do this. I just don't want to deal with those fucking assholes and keep dealing with this stupid shit. I just want to beat that gargoyle boss and move on to the next thing and call it quits for tonight. Because I've been recording at least about a good 6 or 7 videos. And I want to beat this boss. Will you fuck off? How about no? Oh, your friend came. Jerk. I have an armor piece. For my hand. Huzzah! You guys are fucking lame. That was fucking cheap. This'll work. This'll work. This is going really well, actually. That's not going really. What the fuck? I blocked! God, you guys are just fucking assholes. You better be fucking dead. I got a broken straight sword. I don't want you. Hold on. Why would I want this? I don't want no fucking sword. Should have said I want a sword, I just want a better sword. How did you die over here? What'd you do, like, fall from there? Dumbass. We are going to try this one more time, or should I say a few more times. Then I'm probably going to go to bed. Stay close to him. You're a fucking asshole for that shit, dude. I might want to move out of the way. Yep. I'm gonna die now. Now there's two of them. Yep, I'm gonna die now. I'm going to fucking die now. Heal, 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 heal! Where did the fucking fire come from? What the fuck is that? I need to move, I need to move, I need to move. It's just like before. Does this make me heavy, or...? Yes, it will. It'll make me really heavy. I don't want to do that. I don't know, maybe. Might give me more defense. I think I'm running a bit slower. Yeah, I am running a bit slower because my stamina is draining a lot faster. What's up, asshole? You took about 3 hits to die as opposed to the normal 2. You guys fucking fuck off. Jeez, man. Let's bring out the happy party. Sorry. That shit is fucking annoying, dude. Back up. I really want to beat this boss tonight. Oh, sweet, I got the fucking axe. Fuck yeah. Now I'm gonna back up and get away from him. That is bullshit right there, man. I swear to God it is. That is fucking bullshit. Stay away from them. Now would probably be the perfect time to heal. Yes, it is. This is my run. This is my run right here, man. This is my fucking run. Oh, that's fucking bullshit, dude, with that fucking combo crap. And I died. Fuck, I would have had him right there, too. Son of a bitch. At least I got the axe, so I am happy about that. That's fucking cool. How much damage does that thing do? Like a lot? Not really. It's like does 93. Can I even wield that right now? What the hell? What is this? What does this mean? I'm gonna see what the fuck this does. This looks kind of fun. I am running extremely fucking slow, of course, but hell, I'm going to have fun with this. Okay, this isn't very good for me. Yeah, I kind of don't like this at all. This is kind of dumb. And what the fuck is going on with the thing on the floor? You see that? That's weird. That dude wasn't dead. That dude kind of broke my... You know what? I'm gonna go back and heal, because I'm not using this blade. This is gonna be really stupid. I wanna say maybe in part 6 I might be able to hit the gargoyle demon, hopefully. Beat the gargoyle demon. Beat the gargoyle demon. Bell demon. gargoyle ass chicken. I don't know. So, hold on. The world leaves summon sign, throwing knives, and what is this? Strip them enemies, acquire souls. Talk of display, slash souls. How many does that give me? Oh. Well, I know I probably shouldn't be doing this, but I'm going to level up my character on camera. They're like, why are you using all these souls you're learning in the game? This is really stupid, but look, dude. I kind of just want to build up my either strength, dexterity makes me run, endurance, equipment load. I would need another. Hold on. I'm gonna do more of these. Two. Don't use the flask. Good. That gives me two level ups. So I'm going to probably do vitality, which is my health, which I need, and I should probably focus on my endurance, because it's probably going to be harder, not harder, but like heavier weapons later on throughout the game that I want to probably pick up. So yeah, I'm just going to do these two. But I still have like 2,000 souls. Oh, I just need another 100 to level up one more time. Okay, I can do that. That'll work. Yep. This. Hold on. God, dude, these headsets are. These turtle beaches are hurting my ears. A lot of people are saying not to do dex. I want to say endurance would be fine. Yeah, endurance would be a good thing to do. Even though I probably just did endurance, but my ADHD is just like, I don't know what I just did, but I'm going to do it again. And I'm going the wrong way. Holy shit. You guys are weird. Leave me alone. Good, I have more stamina, which means I can move around more. Sweet. Can I beat the bell gargoyle in this episode? Or will it take me another episode to beat him? Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Hello, asshole. Oh, I am punching him. No wonder I'm not doing any damage. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah. That's better. Fuck you guys. These guys are fucking dicks though right here. I hate these motherfuckers. I blocked that. I don't know why I didn't take it as a block. Oh, I didn't block that though. That was stupid of me. I'm gonna die in here again because of these fucking dickheads. There's like four left. Two left. Damn, you guys are fucking annoying. I just want to beat this stupid demon and call it an episode. Let's try this one more time. You fucking asshole. Gonna cut his tail off again. Oh my god, thank you, love of fucking shit. One of them is down. Oh, don't you fucking move. Don't you do that shit with me. Ow, fuck. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heal. Fine, breathe the motherfucker, ain't ya? Hit him! Yes! Fucking yes! Guys, sorry for yelling in your ear, guys, but oh my god, finally. This is just like boss 2 in this game. Imagine me fighting fucking Smaug and Odin, you know who the hell I mean. I have 11,000 souls. Something tells me, hopefully there is a boss room nearby. Not a boss room, a bonfire. Because I do not want to lose this shit. For the love of God, let there be a fucking bonfire somewhere nearby. Where am I going? And why am I going up here? Oh, this is the bell. Okay. Cutscene, sweet. Sorry, I hit the mic again. Oh my god, I'm progressing, guys. It only took me like 4 or 5 tries, though. Oh god, yes, I'm happy now. Ooh, sweet, I got a trophy. Please don't jump down there. Please do not jump down there, because I would be very, very mad. Now, after this, I have honestly no idea where I'm supposed to go. What the fuck is that? Hello, who the hell are you? Greetings.
I am Oswald of Kareem, the Pardoner. Thou art a friend. For thee, a warm welcome. Cometh thou to confess?
I don't want to hug you. You're freaking me the fuck out, dude.
For indeed, all sin is my demand.
and gesture. Oh, you can sell me shit. Should I probably buy stuff? What is that? Boost bleeding resistance, lose nothing. I don't really need that. Purging stone reduces curse build up, breaks curse. Trespass invader, checklist of invocation. I don't think I really need any of this stuff. Oh, excuse me, there's a miracle. Oh, wait, Sind? Wait. Does that mean when I invade somebody's world, I guess? I guess it does. So, this is going on about half an hour, so I am probably going to get to the bonfire and call it quits for this. Then after that, I'm going to look up exactly where to go next. Or, I don't think I could fight that weird, lightning throwing dude, because I don't want to fight him. He seems like he's going to kick my ass. So, Alright, guys. Probably should not run out there, because they're going to aggro me, and probably going to fuck up my day. And I have asshole shooting arrows at me. Okay, that's not very nice, dude. But, should I upgrade my character, or should I upgrade my weapon? I'll figure this out next time we play, okay, guys? Alright. I hope you all enjoyed. This is Ghost Link. Ghost Link out. See you guys.